Hello everyone, this is Mr. MZ. I am an automotive lifestyle blogger based in Dubai, and today we're going on a supercar spotting, and the area that I've chosen today is JBR. Now I've done a lot of research, and the areas where you're most likely to find supercars, I mean 100%, and today being it a weekend, the chances are highly likely. And right behind me is Marina, and the area behind me is JBR. That's where we are going. Without wasting much time, let's go for supercar spotting. It's been raining today since morning. I wasn't sure if there'd be supercars today, but it has finally dried out. And I'm guessing we're in for more cars. And it's the perfect time. Oh, the Range Rover again. This is the circle where you should be standing. This is exactly the spot where you find roof. I already see something. A Maserati. I'm hoping it revs. Yes, it does. Another Range Rover. I think we've spotted what? 5 or I think 4 Range Rovers? Yeah, 4. Oh, I already see one more Rolls Royce Phantom. Let me show. If I can zoom. Yeah. And it's leaving. Oh, the same Rolls Royce that we saw before. He's parking out there. And there's another one. This is so cool. Oh look, there is one more Rolls Royce. I think there are more Rolls Royce in this area than any other car. Sorry for the top of noise. But Chevrolet Camaro. It's been what? Oh, another Rolls Royce. It's been barely 10 minutes. Not 10, I think 5 minutes. Yeah, whatever. But 10 minutes, and I've already seen three Rolls Royce and a dozen Range Rovers, and it just doesn't stop. It just keeps coming. There's one more Chevrolet Camaro. Really love the color on this car. I think yellow is the best out of any color. What do you think of it? And another Range Rover. And it's an all black. Dubai police in their BMW ICEs. Here's the Dubai police stuff.